the sun don't shine so bright no more, and I can't see the light no more. I'm gonna need a helping hand and really send a sabo. When the sun don't shine so bright no more, and I can't see the light no more, I'm gonna need a helping hand and really send a sabo.
Let's get together now.
Focus areas. The one is going to be skills development, so planning programmers, training programmers. We got someone who wants to train drone pilots. We've got, there's lots of technology programs that we can run there, but we need to know that those people, that there's an uptake in the industry, and that's why we're so delighted that the ICT Council is here today, and I think they're at some of the other tables. Thank you so much for coming.
A different shade of gray. Humanity should be culture.
Really a fantastic kind of event to celebrate opening of the eHUB. A lot has been said by Gail, and she's taken a lot of words out of my mouth. So I'm not going to talk so much about the eHUB, but maybe a little bit of background about Ericsson. So, and we also committed to the UN economic sustainable goals.
If you want recognition on the ICT sector, for transformation, it has to be of an ICT beneficiation. And this is one example, a perfect example, that for the SED points, you will get full score.
Used to this hub by a dear friend of mine and a business partner, Deco Komoto Pro. Please stand up for the CEO. And to that end, we are saying we are grateful, Sister G, and the whole family. I call them family. Because they're not just the team, they're taking us through everything that we need. And we are grateful for every donor and everyone that is putting their hand in trying to help our community grow.
Now, for the moment you've all been waiting for, obviously we're all here for that beautiful structure, the eHUB.
Sun don't shine so bright no more, and I can't see the light no more.